I'm Lauren Christopher for Gridiron Now, wrapping up all the excitement here on campus after the Tigers took home their first season win against the Arkansas State Red Wolves 51-14 on Saturday night. In a Sunday night press conference with offensive coordinator Rhett Lashley, he said that he was more than impressed with the breakout performance of the offense, especially the improvement that they have made from the Clemson game to now. He, of course, didn't forget to mention the starting quarterback, Sean White, who was surrounded with a lot of doubt after the Clemson game, but that was completely wiped clear when he threw for 244 passing yards and rushed for 62 yards to bring the Tigers home their first win of the season on Saturday. Sean White wasn't the only offensive breakout performance of the night, though. Freshman receiver Kyle Davis had a one-handed 42-yard catch. Will Hastings had his first career touchdown on an Auburn field. And also, the backup running back Cameron Petway recorded 152 rushing yards to obviously help the Tigers win with 7 touchdowns. The Tigers will continue to play this weekend as they face SEC play with Texas A&M. And if the offense keeps up the way that they did against Arkansas State, they should have no problem taking home the win once again in Jordan-Hare Stadium.